Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. Goldman Sachs upgraded GlaxoSmithKline from sell to neutral following its underperformance compared to the sector. GlaxoSmithKline is currently trading 0.2% lower at $37.06 per share. I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. For more financial news updates throughout the day, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend. You can also find this update and more on our website. That's www.tradethetrend.com.